Hello, friends. I would like to invite you to a special pilgrimage being organized by Jesuit Communications in partnership with Marley Camino of Spain, called Camino Ignaciano. This pilgrimage traces the route that the great saint, San Ignacio de Loyola, took in 1522 from his birthplace, Azpeitia, to the cave of St. Ignatius in Manresa, where he wrote his spiritual exercises. Starting on September 25, 2017, be a part of a special company of pilgrims who will go to Spain and walk the same route as St. Ignatius, passing through many of the towns that he visited, praying at several of the churches where he worshiped, and marveling at the same natural wonders that he saw. You will even have a chance to see some of the locations used in the movie Ignacio de Loyola. Go on retreat on foot. Follow Ignacio. Register today.